Hi, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Brooklyn. And this is our 2016 Rube Golberg project.
This is how it works.
First, we push the car, which is a wheel and axle, into this ball, which is held up by a wedge. The ball will then roll down an inclined plane into the cup, which is held by a pulley, which will lift an inclined plane.
When the inclined plane lifts, the golf ball will roll down this tube into these third-class levers, and the last one has a pin on it, which is a wedge, and that will pop the balloon. 71.